starter for this team, the youngster Scott Wood, freshman from Marion, Indiana. Our officials for tonight's game, a veteran crew, Ryan Kersey, Bernard Clinton, and Joe Lindsay, and the opening tap control to NC State.
The Devils start.
The youngsters for North Carolina State up late have really performed well. And one of their struggles is you see Smith getting involved off the nice dish. He's got the hook quick, and they've taken it right to the rack on their own. Smith over Blumley. Right on cue, he's 5 for 5. And the pack lead by 2.
Boy, again, corner with a mismatch inside. This time, Shires on it.
Gonzalez with the clock winding down. Well, if that lights him up, then look out. His first bucket with 7:15 remaining in the lead is 7. Corner backdoor from Carl
Gonzalez.
Oh, Javier! Serve it up, if you please.
Much more confident player. Smith, right past Zubek.
Well, he may be more confident, but he's not any quicker, and Smith went right past it.
Yes, he did.
Wow.
18 for Smith. They're on their feet in Raleigh.
This is just a great play. It's Smith once again. He has hurt the Blue Devils inside.
Two assists, and there's Nolan Smith with a quick response. 14 for Nolan. Wood. He got away from Shire that time. Nice pass to Smith from Shire. And it rejected by Tracy Smith. And it deflected off Nolan. Wolfpack hit it back.
Boy, that is a heck of a play by the big guy running in transition. Really good body control because Smith adjusted his shot. Good shooting, but unlike in the first half, they're not getting all those rebounds. Take a while to get better, but certainly he played through some pain tonight and played very, very well.
Congratulations. They were off the back iron, began the rebound. There's running a coronation blow, and they may have gotten it. Count it, and a foul.
Tim, this may be one of those plays where Singler is under the basket, and that's why it's ruled as a block. Tom Burles.
Trying to utilize clock. A proud tradition, perhaps at least for tonight, reborn. At a time when this young Wolfpack team really needed it. They can just run out the clock now.
Really, really impressive win.
Listen to this crowd. Second conference win, and they beat number 7 Duke. Perhaps Sidney Lowe's biggest conference win to date. They did it authoritatively, Dan.
Well, they sure did. Very impressive. From start to finish, North Carolina State was in control of this game.
Tonight,
Tonight's game produced by Rob Rutley and directed by Johnny Tyus.
For Dan Bonner, this is Tim Brando saying so long from the RBC Center in Raleigh. North Carolina State 88, Duke 74. You've been watching exclusive coverage of ACC basketball on Raycom Sports.